Welcome to Antony's Training and Solution. This is Antony, founder of learnhiring.com and learndatamodeling.com. And I also provide some videos on education. So recently, some of my friends were very curious to know about Vellore Institute of Technology online admission and online counseling process. And luckily, one of my friend's daughter got selected are shortlisted in the Vellore entrance examination conducted by Vellore Institute of Technology. And I'm going to share my experience to you so that you can get the benefit out of that one, right? And about me, I am in computer, that is software information technology. Okay, I work as a database architect, and moreover, I lived in United States for 6 to 7 years, and I also worked as a data modeler there, DBA there in United States, in different cities and states, fine? Now, basically, let me tell you the background about this Vellore Institute of Technology. So this Vellore Institute of Technology, as on 10th June 2024, has got four campuses. Okay, the first one is Vellore Institute of Technology in Vellore, which is very reputed. And the second was in Chennai. Third one is in Madhya Pradesh, and fourth one is in Andhra Pradesh. So my friend and me, we went to Vellore Institute of Technology 2 months back. So got to know some information about their entrance examination. In the reception, we got to know that around 400,000 applications are filed online, and they select close to 125,000 or 150,000 applications online, right? So after this plus two examinations are conducted in Tamil Nadu, this Vellore entrance get started. Basically, we need to do some kind of fee, enrollment fee for this online counseling and as well as online entrance application also, right? So first step is we need to go to this Vellore Institute of Technology website, and we need to see their form, fill it up, pay some amount, and after that we'll get a confirmation through our email. Based upon that, we need to go to that campus, write the entrance examination. And after that, we need to wait for a couple of weeks or 1 month as per the dates mentioned by Vellore Institute of Technology. If we get good marks, maybe around 100,000, 125,000, then we'll get an opportunity to work in, an opportunity for a BTech degree or other and related courses in Vellore Institute of Technology. Right? My friend's daughter got good marks, and based on that, what happened, Vellore Institute of Technology sent an email to my friend stating that they need to pay around 5,000 rupees as the online counseling fee. My friend paid that one, and finally, they got to know that this online application for choice filling, okay, that we get started on 9th June 2024. Okay, so today is 10th June 2024. So yesterday this process got started, and within 13 minutes, right, this process is going to get complete. Fine. So before that, I thought I should record this session and share it to you in YouTube so that you can get the benefit out of that one. You can see different menus here, right? Result. So in this result, you can see the marks obtained by the candidate. In counseling instructions, we'll come to know what are the different steps we need to follow to fill this application. And in this counseling fee, we'll get an invoice, okay, about the fees that we paid. In the important dates, Vellore Institute of Technology will mention that, okay, on what day this program starts, okay, this choice filling of multiple courses, and on what day it ends, right? So yesterday it got started around 10 a.m. in the morning. It's going to end by 5 p.m. Okay, just 12 minutes from now. And then they'll also mention that, okay, on what date the result will be published, okay? So for example, here my friend's daughter has selected so many courses, and there is a possibility that she may get one of these courses that she has got selected based upon the demand and the supply in this choice filling. Fine. When I say demand and supply, more number of students will be competing with one particular course, and there'll be tough competition, and several permutations and combinations will be followed by this online programming methodology. And this choice filling, that's what I'm going to explain now. Other things you can get to know from the internet also. These are all very quite straightforward one, and you can get the hang of it. And then finally, the seat allotment. This is where Vellore Institute of Technology announces that, okay, that particular candidate is selected for this course. Fine. So what you see here is your choice will be automatically locked at 5 p.m., right? So you can see my friend's daughter has picked around 12 courses here, 11 courses here, okay, which are numbered here from 1 to 11. And each course, you can see the program is BTech, campus is Chennai, and the core branch name is Mechanical Engineering. And second also, in the second record also, you can see this Mechanical Engineering, and the third one also, you can see Mechanical Engineering. That means the candidate's daughter is very much interested in this Mechanical Engineering with either Computer Science Engineering as a minor, Artificial Machine Learning as a minor, or Data Science as a minor, fine. So she's not interested in this Mechanical Engineering core one, right? Similarly, Mechatronics and Automation, okay, she has selected here, you can see that one. And you can see that the Mechanical Engineering, Electrical Vehicles, right, also there, fine. Now, for example, see this Edit Priority button. What is the importance of this one? Now, assume that my friend's daughter got a phone call just now, and she was informed that this Mechanical Engineering, Electrical Vehicles is having top priority, fine? So in that situation, instead of putting it that one in 9, 10, 11, she can move these numbers upward by clicking this Edit Priority button, go to the section, and update this 9 to 1, 10 to 2, and 11 to 3. In that situation, the prioritization will get changed, and these three courses, Mechanical Engineering, Electrical Vehicles, will come as top 1 to 1, 3. Suppose someone may say that, okay, this Mechatronics and Automation is not a very good course, right? In that situation, there is an option to delete that one also. Fine. So you have the delete button against each courses. And after 5 p.m. today, this total course will be locked. Okay. And we don't have the option to edit that one. Fine. And on the top of it, you can see program by which this is concerned. This is coming under VITEEE campus. As I told you, there are four campuses are there: AP, Madhya Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Vellore, and Chennai in Tamil Nadu. Fine. And what kind of branch we're selecting. Okay. So my friend's daughter did not get good marks to get this computer science or electronics communication course. And that is why you don't see that option at all, fine. But whereas if you click here, campus, and if you select Andhra Pradesh or Madhya Pradesh, she would have got this opportunity to select multiple courses in computer science and as well as electronics and communication, electrical and electronics, computer with other things also. However, she did not get that opportunity, fine. So after filling this application online, then we need to wait for 1 day or 2 days, and automatically there is a program which will run behind this application, and that program will run, and automatically the course allotment or the seat allotment will be done automatically, and Vellore Institute of Technology will also inform us or inform to my friend about the fees that must be paid, and from there they need to take it. Okay, that's all for this time. Now, like I will try to put more videos on my education related arena also. So maybe like at least once in a week or once in a month, I will try to publish videos related to engineering colleges courses. That's all for now. Okay, this once again, Antony from Antony's Training and Solution. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.